Always low, low prices at Pahrump Valley Auto Plaza.
Detective Bryan Cooper from the Nye County Sheriff's Office came home to Pahrump from the hospital this afternoon. Local residents gathered with officers from the Nye County Sheriff's Office and Nevada Highway Patrol along northbound Highway 160 near Trout Canyon to welcome the officer back into town. The red sedan transporting Cooper, who is said to have been happily waving at the crowds, was escorted by fellow law enforcement officers on his way home. Cooper was shot by a 19-year-old named Matthew Moore at Moore's home on March 25th. Moore was involved in a stabbing earlier in the evening at a home off Surrey Lane. Officers identified the suspect and went to the home on Warehouse Drive to make contact. Moore's mother answered the door, and shortly after, the man pulled out a weapon, opening fire on the officer. Matthew was then shot and killed by another officer at the scene, Logan Gibbs, who has been credited with saving the life of Bryan Cooper. Cooper was struck several times. At least two shots hit his bulletproof vest.